advice would you give someone who struggles with change?
I think if a young person is struggling with change, I would ask them to maybe spend a little bit of time focusing on the present and actually focusing on the things that are predictable and routine within their lives. So spending some time thinking about and engaging in everyday activities that put them in the here and now and kind of reducing their worries about the future in that way.